Find my answer now! Centripetal force acts downwards on the rotating mass when it is at the top of the circle. The centripetal force is the sum of the tension in the string and the weight of the mass. Once again, tension in the string plus weight equals centripetal force. Substitute in the equation for the centripetal force and rearrange to make mv squared the subject. Substitute mv squared into the kinetic energy equation to find your answer. Good luck!